yourself. Just come on by and ask me why. At least you don't have to be by yourself. All right, call me up, most likely I'll be there. Take a look around, find a comfortable chair, and you still and you might think about buying his air. I can't tell you why, only well. I don't tell no tales about the hot dusty road. I'm a city boy, and I stay at home. I make no excuses, I just don't like to roam, and I don't like being alone. All right. Take some pride in being alive, and you're interested in looking inside of yourself. Just come on by and ask me why. At least you don't have to be by yourself. All right, call me up, most likely I'll be there. Take a look around, find a comfortable chair.
Some Canadians in that band. Here's a little sort of a blues tune for you.
I'm getting tired of running around. Believe I'll get married. I'll settle down. Because this old nightlife, me old sporting life, you know it's got the best hand. I got a letter from my home. Seems most of my good friends all dead and gone. No need to wonder, no need to worry about the times to come. Well, I've been a gambler and a cheater too. Now it's come my time to lose. Because this old nightlife, this mean old sporting life, you know it's killing me. Now it's come my time to lose. Because this old nightlife, this mean old sporting life, you know it's got the best hand. And you know my mother used to fall on her knees and pray. And she'd say, stand, you gotta change your ways.
Thank you very much. I want to do this song for Linda. I guess I should. Here's a song. When I moved to the country, when I came back, like everybody seemed to leave the village, and all the musicians left the village, and they went away, and they went to play in the States, and there was a war going on at the time, you know, so I decided, well, it wasn't a fun place for some of them to play in lots of ways, you know, in a country that's at war. So I went to England to visit my brother Clive, who's here today, and ended up playing over there. But then I came back and I checked out the village, and it was still sort of happening. But then I moved to the country, and I'm going to write this song. It was a song I wrote in the country. I still remember all those fine memories of those honeybees and those apple trees. We're dancing a slow dance by the full moonlight, putting maple in the stove while she trimmed those oil lights. A lot of water's gone up from this well, and I won't forget it, and I won't regret it. I was singing one of the old songs at the gig last night, when a stranger said to me, it sure sounded right. She said, why don't you sing some more melodies? I said, ask the guys, it's all right by me. A lot of water's drawn up from this well. I won't forget it, I won't regret it. Get in that car and drive, start a new life, catch a new sunrise, traveling on what's left of old Route 66. Without my faithful dog, you know, he took his last trip. A lot of water's drawn up from this well, and I won't forget it, and I won't regret it.